do in the world, some of them are fun. But singing songs at an open mic usually makes me run. Because it seems quite silly to share personal stuff with strangers I don't know well enough. It's an oddball way to get to know each other since you haven't even met my mother. And yet I'm still up here spilling my guts to you, and you don't even have a single clue where I've been, where I'm going, or what I'm doing. There's just not enough in between this mess I'm singing to you for me to be bringing to you thoughts from my head. I should have stayed in bed. I should have stayed in bed. I should have stayed in bed instead of turning red on this makeshift stage that feels like a cage at the zoo. They throw you meat when you're through telling a story for no good reason. This, in fact, could really be treason, depending on the season. For doing such a strange, strange thing, I never, ever wanted to be king of such a peculiar nation. I should have chosen a better vocation, like painting houses, or something that arouses goodwill all day long, instead of singing this silly song. Singing this silly song, which may make you nauseous or overly cautious about going to coffee shops. It's time to call the cops or your mom and pops to take you away to a wonderful play or something